Okay. It's working. I'm not sure if anyone actually ever watches these. Quite frankly, I don't really care. Because the fact is, you know, I'm just streaming, you know, just because I enjoy the games. And if people watch it, great. If they don't, you know, whatever. So, anyways, last time we left off on this island. I already forgot the name of it. Isla Pinna. It is a very itty bitty tiny island. But I was able to figure it out. I didn't stream it or anything, but I did go back to the first island that I did was Isla Mantaceros. I can't pronounce it, but I was able to make it 5 stars and whatnot. But I'm not gonna do that. But we are going to go to Isla Sorna. Isla Sorna presents the ultimate challenge for you, for your operations in the 5 deaths. This was once a vast engine facility, but is now long abandoned. Refashion wild landscape and ruined infrastructure into the greatest facility yet. Okay, available cash, 6 million.
This contract looks important and worthy of consideration.
No, we are leaving Isla Pinna. After I'm done with this island, there's a mission from Claire. That I got. I had to buy it, but it was on sale, so. I'm wondering if I should have done that first.
This is Isla Sorna. You've got a larger landmass to deal with on this island. More opportunities for success, and, of course, for the unexpected, which shouldn't be unexpected, but, you know, it just always is.
An island Dr. Malcolm's all too familiar with. Site B. Long since reclaimed by nature, mostly. Taming this place will likely be your toughest challenge yet, and speaking of taming, a number of wild attractions make up the local population. Full disclosure, some of them have very long and very sharp teeth.
Do not let this place fool you. Like Central Park in New York City, what appears to be nature is actually an elaborate illusion. On this island, the dinosaurs are running wild. But that can't be true because they're contained, aren't they? Their situation and their existence is both artificial and real. A recursive nightmare, like the Dragon Curve, a potentially dangerous Mandelbrot set. Fractal, fraction, fractured, all from the same root word. Frangir, Latin for to break. So you see, creation and destruction are really one and the same.
He's right there.
Request acknowledged.
Prank him before he kills any other dinos. Clearly they have food. At least the herbivores do. Is this all we have? Or is there more? It said we had a lot of space, but honestly, this does not look like a lot. But we'll make it work. Hey, we got some Stegosaurus. Okay, so we need to check their stats. Okay, so what I'm thinking, so we can start off by putting Stegosaurus up here. Okay, let's go ahead. Oops. Nope, I didn't mean to do that. Misclicked. Maybe if the more I progress, it'll give me more land to work with. Maybe. I doubt it though. Okay, so put in a gate. Viewing gallery. There it goes. Okay, he's out. Okay, let's, wait, how many Stegosaurus do we have? We actually have a lot. I'm thinking. I mean, I guess we could all have them all spread out. Let's put the Spinosaurus in here for now and see how he holds up.
Acknowledging asset collection request.
If he needs more room, then we'll, you know, make him more room. I'm trying to think here. This is definitely a different scenario, so I'm trying to figure it out. I guess we can start with these guys. Make an enclosure here.
Asset being transported.
Now this contract is perfect for improving the security division. I'd be disappointed if you reject it.
So I'm gonna move them Closer this way. So I think I'm gonna put the fence like right around here. These guys. I need to check on our Dinosaurus. Let's not do anything yet until we figure out. Okay, he needs more room and more wetland. Are you happy? Yeah, he's happy. Let's go ahead and put that. Now let's do a big one. Enough power though. It is. Okay. Water. Okay. No. No, wait. There. I make a path. Okay, and now we need path from here to there. Apparently there's water there. Okay, and build this for the Stegosaurus. Great, but it'll work. And a gate somewhere. Like right about obstructed. What you talking about? Is it too much at a curve?
Contracts make the world go around.
I'm busy trying to start my park. Don't have time. So maybe make it more straight. I don't like that. I really don't like that. But it'll work for now, I suppose. I'll fix it later. few shops. A few of these. I still need a ranger station. And those power lines are in the way. Of course they are. So I'm gonna do.
Ladies and gentlemen, the weather conditions are starting to improve. Please resume your normal
task.
This opportunity is solid and can really help the entertainment thing.
Oh, I haven't yet added any upgrades.
Attending to repair request.
Adding to the list. Confirmed.
En route to feeder.
Señoras y señores, como medida de precaución y por su seguridad, diríjase al refugio más cercano.
En route to pick up the asset. Picking up asset. Asset requiring collection. Heading to pick up the asset. No problem. Acknowledged.
Oh, and I still need to make a power station, because this little one, or, well, it's a medium power station, okay.
Transit has commenced.
Oh, right, I forgot.
Asset in transit.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are calling.
Delivery complete.
Thinking maybe a large power station, like right over here.
Thank you.
I never even checked to see which buildings I actually had. So the ACU center, power station, and a security center. Well, that is literally nothing. What does not have power? Still those two? Better put a pylon there. I guess I have one there, but not over here. Yeah, clearly.
Contracts help with research. Research is the foundation on which the Jurassic World properties are built. And oh, look. What have we here? A contract.
Now what? Oh, of course, path.
Ladies and gentlemen, find the perfect gift at our new souvenir shop.
How are the stats looking so far? Okay, so I need another emergency shelter closer to that thing. So, first thing. Stats over here. Oops. Vent's broken. Okay, what's your problem?
Understood. Confirming task.
No, really, what's your problem, dude? Stegos in there.
On route. On route to collect the asset.
Task received. Setting additional task. No problem.
Assets in. Asset to be collected.
Okay.
Commencing asset transit. Asset collection request received. Collecting asset.
En route to top of feeder. Asset delivery confirmed.
I think I'm probably gonna head to bed pretty soon because I'm pretty tired.
I'm not telling you to take this next contract, but only a fool would pass up this deal.
Asset collection request.
Question is, I don't know where to put all my stuff, you know?
Thank you.
So what exactly is it? Are these guys' problem? Oh, forest. Okay. I should have looked.
Transportation underway.
Grassland is, stuff.
Asset has been delivered. Confirming asset delivery. Asset
yeah.
Delivered.
That's good for now. I just wanted to stream it this for a little bit. So yeah, we haven't really made any much progress. Got a pen for some stegos and then pen for the Spinosaurus. Still a lot of work to be done. Let's save it. I don't know when the next time I'll stream this, but see you then.